About what happened out on the course. Now, this man and this horse are really something special. This is Bruno Ruxo on Dilemme de Cerf. They are part of the World Equestrian Games champions from Jerez, the champion team. The French won that title 2 years ago. And let's watch this.
So the French, ever since the incoming of their new trainer, Jean-Maurice Bonneau, international rider himself, have stunned the world with a I hope it's not lame. It is lame. Oh, it's really lame.
Oh, that's awful. That
you
is
have
awful.
To get off, Guy, because there's nothing going to help that horse now. He's just, I fear he might have just strained a tendon landing over that fence. I mean, it takes nothing. You turn your ankle over, they can strain a tendon. And I'm afraid that's what that poor horse has told his rider that he's done. Oh, I'm so sorry. Dilemme de Cerf. A dilemma, it certainly is.